Since Sunday, the Prime Minister's been under the medical care of the team at St Thomas's Hospital after he was admitted with persistent coronavirus symptoms. During the course of this afternoon, the Prime Minister's condition worsened, and on the advice of the medical team, he was moved in to a critical care unit. So in light of those circumstances, the Prime Minister asked me as First Secretary to deputise for him where necessary.